Alright, this is a little video I made for an asshole in particular with a stupid name because the guy's uncreative, even though he obviously fancies himself as an artist, and I'll tell you why in a second. His name is silaipek11. Look at this guy right here. S-I-L-A-I-Pek-11. Silaipek, some fucking stupid name. Anyways, I had a video up called Bob Ross. This and that, walking on the beach, popping the sunset, you know, just typical comedy, goofing around on the beach. This numbnut gives me a response saying if he ever sees me in real life, he's gonna punch me. This 18-year-old little fucking wannabe artist, uncreative, conservative fuck who can't even think outside of the box enough that he's offended when he looks at a video that says Bob Ross because he thinks it's gonna be an actual Bob Ross video. And I love Bob Ross, but you're a fucking dipshit because I look at his comments. And he has 10 like comments to all these painters because the kid's obviously an art student, which is a joke. That's why I dropped out of art school when I tried a few classes. It's an art student. He's mad that somebody would use the words Bob Ross in their title without it being a Bob Ross video. Dipshit, here's why you're never going to be a good artist, because you can't even think out the box enough right there to fucking have any conceptual vision about anything besides what school has told you. This is the rules, this is art class. And you saw some documentary about an artist who was a drunk or something, who was violent and wasn't afraid to punch people. So you make smart ass little comments to me, who I'm like 18 times more creative than you'll ever be in your fucking life, no matter how long you study, because you need to study and have people to tell you how to do stuff to be able to figure it out. It's just, you're a fucking joke. You're a putz. You're threatening people that you don't like because they don't fit into your little box of what you think is correct for a title on fucking YouTube. And to boot, you don't even have any fucking videos up, you fucking puss. People like you are a fucking joke. So anyways, all my friends on YouTube, but no, you can look up there and leave them a comment about how great he is. Yeah, he says he's gonna, if I ever see you in real life, I'm gonna punch you. You're gonna punch me? Are you gonna punch me right here? Are you? It's gonna hurt when I retaliate, isn't it, there, sunshine? You fucking retard. Only problem is I can't retaliate because my temper's so bad that I might end up killing you and then I'll get ass raped in prison by Bob Ross fans. You fucking idiot. Yeah, it's not a literal world there, you artist. You're gonna maybe need to be conceptual enough and be able to be creative enough to think outside the box a little bit there, sunshine. Because you obviously can't now. Maybe some acid would help you or something like that, huh? Maybe some hard times in life there, sunshine. All right, Silac 11 or whatever the hell you retarded name it. Good creative name there too, huh? You think that yourself? That's probably about how your pictures look too there. Keep on studying your canvas there. Oil or acrylic there, chief? Well, I'm pretty sure I win. Yeah, I do. Oh yeah, if I ever see you in real life, I'm a skull fuck you and shove your fucking organs up in your mom's twat and make you aborted.